Who's got two thumbs and a giant-sized man thing? Comic, that is. This guy!